At the time it was alright, but looking back I hurt my eyes. Maybe all the angels had to fly. You get a little bit high, you're looking better than I.
Cheers.
Yes. Always be an obedient child, dear parents.
Follow.
And always pray.
Say a little prayer.
Yes.
Cheers.
Mama Fabs and Daddy PJ. Inom mo na.
Hello, baby lady. I would like to welcome you to the Christian world. I pray for you always, that you will grow up to be kind-hearted as your dad, beautiful as your mom, and wise as your grandparents. May all your dreams come true, and may you blossom into the beautiful lady that you are. God bless you, and Ninang is always here for you. We love you.
On your baby's christening day, friends would join together to ask gentle blessings, the kind that will last forever. On your baby's christening day, just know you will find that when today is over, God's blessing will stay behind.
Hi, Ching Ching! Hope to see you soon! We love you! Bye!
Hi, lady. This is your Ninang JP. We just want to wish you and pray for you that you're going to be a great Christian when you grow up, with the help of your mom and your dad and all of us, your Nino and Nina. When you grow up, don't hesitate to contact us, call us. You're here as part of your family. Thank you.
Hi, lady. Be a good girl. I can't wait to watch you grow up. I wish that you get all the best in life.
Hi, lady. I'm your Nino Mark. I'm a good friend of your dad, PJ. I just want to let you know that I'm very happy for you, that you're already here, that we've been waiting for you. And I'm sure your dad is so happy also, and your mom. Just to let you know, about 2 years ago or a year ago, we were just praying on the church with your dad and mom that sana magkaroon na ng baby. And now you're here, I can't believe it. I'm so happy, and welcome to the Christian world. Love your dad, love your parents, love your mom. We're happy that you're here. I love you.
Baby, we pray for you and pray that you grow up to be kind, loving, Christ-like, and obedient daughter to your parents and the daughter of God. We love you very, very, very much.
Welcome to the Christian world, and we pray that you be a God-fearing lady, and you be very obedient and kind to your parents and your kind parents. And we love you.